I am Dr. Muhammad for the Islamic Science. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Why all of the Muslims are scared from the poor? Why all of them they are afraid from that? Although Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يا ابن آدم لا تخش من ضيق الرزق فإن خزائني ملآنة وخزائني لا تنفد. It means, يا ابن آدم, don't be scared, don't be afraid from the poor as long as my safes are full and my safes will not go into the end. So, my advice for you today, don't be afraid from the poor again as long as you are a Muslim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.